Even though the borders to Norway are opening at the end of the kayaking season, we remain confident that there is still gold to be found out there.
That's the web I weave. I see